Alrighty boys, for today's challenge, we're playing a game of Battleship. So how this works is, Josh has to guess one of those cups that maybe one of the ping pong balls is under. If he gets it right, he has one ping pong ball to his name, and it is now Dan's turn. If he gets it wrong, and there is no ping pong balls under the cup, then it goes to me, where they have to say a number between 1 and 8, which is the dare they have to do. So they could say 4, which would be that one, and they'd have to do that as the dare. So first ball with all 3 ping pong balls wins the challenge. Let's play, boys.
Turn around,
turn around.
Turn around.
I'm on screen. Alright.
Are
you
hitting them?
Yep.
Turn around,
Josh.
Turn around, please.
Right.
Game of strategy
Ooh.
Here, right?
Alright. Okay, we're ready to go. Scissors, paper, rock, who goes first?
Bam! Yes, I'll take it, thank you. Nice. So, first choice, I'm not going to go the obvious middle, I'm going to go that back corner there.
Back left, right. He's gone the back left.
Oh! Yay!
Thank you. 1-0 to Dan.
So does he have to do a punishment now because I've picked that ball or not?
Yeah. Incorrect.
Okay.
Oh, sure. Let's go that one right there.
This one here?
Yep.
Fuck!
No! Oh,
I'm going to go the
2 for 2.
Diagonal opposite side up here at the top.
Oh! Yes!
Two for two.
Oh. The boys don't want to do like this today.
I reckon you've been pretty stupid to put one right next to it.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think so.
Whoa!
Alright, brother. A number between 1 and 8.
Let's go 6.
Ooh. 6.
What's a 6?
There you go, mate.
Oh, no.
Some apple cider vinegar. A good swig of that, please.
Oh, no. Dan can win it here, too.
I don't think you'd be this stupid, but you might be. I'm going to go that middle one.
You're fucked,
dude.
Today's challenge.
What the fuck?
The loser now has to do each of every
ball. Yes!
We're just gonna make a shake for him, alright? So, the losing man has to do the shake here. We'll start off with an egg.
Some cinnamon. Whoever thought of this game?
Ooh, that's a fresh one, too.
Brand new.
Wait, so doesn't he have to do at least one of them? Because I've got two.
No. He's the winner, mate. Straight to the grand final.
So why have I done the apple cider vinegar then?
Because you lost.
Because you lost.
Yeah, but I don't have to do that one again then, do I?
Yeah.
Oh, the habanero.
Didn't want a chopping board?
There you go. So we're gonna put that in.
Nah, it's just a...
Alright, then we got the soy sauce.
Oh, wow.
Fucked egg in...
Some of that. Next up, we got the red classic. We got some wine.
Why not? Wow.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
oh,
a bit more of that.
A bit more, yeah, just so it gets a buzz.
Because it's actually, I'm trying to help
you. The good old table salt, hey? No drink on a table comes without salt. So I'm going to add that to the mix. And some of that.
I'm a bit of a stir fry at the moment,
hey? That'll be good for the health. Red chilies.
Well, what the fuck is the other one?
That's
a
hotter
chili. Red chilies. Don't be too harsh on them, so we're going to chop these up just a touch, just a smither.
Worst thing is you can't even blend it, so you
can't
be just popping these chunks.
Yeah. The reason I'm actually chopping this up is so he actually downs it, because if it's just a massive...
I just don't think it's going to go down, though.
It's going to have to, mate, otherwise we're making another one.
Dude!
Alright, we got the good old apple cider, mate. You had that one before.
There we go.
Just a dip.
What are we up to? Is that
That's it.
All right,
now
we
stir it up. Good.
No good?
The egg's just
going to
be like slimy.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's take this outside. All right, take a look. That's the loser's shake.
You're a bit quiet, eh?
Get it, Josh. Let's see it.
Just do it.
All the way. Ah, quick swallow.
He's let out more than he's taking.
Oh, man, I can smell that from here.
Hey, just... Come on, one more.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's you, drink.
Oh,
there we go. Get it down, brother.
Oh.
That's fucked. I would rather eat fucking horse shit than fucking drink that.
Oh, should we go get it?
Well, not yet the spot.